the store. And that's when we showed him this hyper-realistic cake I made just for him.